screen recorded it and it's on my phone and then posted on TikTok after me.